do some of the dishes. If you are the only person who does the dishes in your house, well, this song is for you.
Yeah!
All right! Motherfucking hot dishes, motherfucker!
We're kids building models of a world that we might want to live in. We're building, we're starting feelings in our stomach. Is this liberation or starvation? But have we been in anywhere at all if the dishes are never done?
Yeah!
If we can't live without dishwashers, how would we live without cups? And so you're asking me, who does the dishes after the revolution? Well, I do my own dishes now, I'll do my own dishes then. So I don't believe in God, but I'm also not an atheist. Because the universe is chaos, but chaos picks favorites. And you know, lately I've been thinking about how I love Jesus. Because Jesus was a dirty homeless hippie peace activist. And he said, drop out and find God to anybody who would listen. While turning water into space bags. Turning water into space bags. Turning water into space bags with low lives and anarchists. Start a kick-ass rock and roll band. This is about a really depressing conversation I had with someone who lives in a nowhere town in the Midwest where the things around her have convinced her that like women can't be like lead singers in like hard, heavy rock and roll bands. So yeah, this is a song about that.